Hey there guys, Peter here, and we're back with some more Hand of Fate.
Back so soon? I knew you would not falter. You display marvelous dexterity for one who seems such an oaf.
So here we are, the guy's playing with his cards, and I'm here to play with his cards as well. It's been a while, but I'm back again, so let's just jump right in.
Now we play. You can now access Endless Mode, if you wish to test your skills against chance itself.
Endless Mode, yes please, but not today. I'll just finish the story mode before I jump into a lot of Endless Mode. So for now, I'll just go for the next opponent, which is the King of Dust. Whenever the player finishes a combat, they lose 1 gold for each 15 health. This is going to be bad.
Some men thrive in anarchy and chaos. The King of Dust is one such. His tools are cruelty and terror, and I suspect he will harbor a great hatred for you, my friend.
We shall see. So, the King of Dust, let's just jump into the deck builder and use the recommended deck. There we go. Too lazy to go through it and pick the one with cards I like.
In these lands, the King of Dust takes his tithe of all.
Alright, give me more! Shops, shops, shops. Okay, so the presentation of this game is amazing. They really took their time for those animations and stuff.
You face the first of my kings. Each has shaped the nature of their forces with the strength of their will. They will turn that power to your destruction.
Right, let's just jump right in. The Twisted Canyon, let's see what weapon I'm going to get this time around.
Choose from these options.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Fire equipment with this trait burns with the flame of the ancients, doing extra fire damage. However, lava golems will shrug off fire attacks with ease. Alright. I'm happy with that. It's both holy and fire damage 32. Yeah, I would equip that. Thank you very much.
As pleases you.
Did you see that spider over there? Embertown Hero.
A quest that may lead you down many paths towards jealously guarded secrets.
You come across an injured adventurer whose battered and bloodied armor tells you he has been in combat recently. Ask him of his troubles. I've been chasing a pack of thieves that attacked my home village of Embertown. I killed some of them in an ambush, but I fear I lack the strength to chase the rest down. If you have any honor, you will find those jackals and make them pay. Alright, a new card. I have no other choice, actually.
Let's find out what type of character you really are.
You have caught up with the Embertown village raiders who call out, stay your hand, adventurer, and we will share the spoils with you. I'd rather refuse to deal with the thieving scum because of this beautiful, beautiful token. Oh, it's just two of dust. That's really disappointing. I expected more at this point of the game. That was easy enough. And I lost 7 gold. Yeah, this is really going to torture me. Don't give me gold. Come on, don't give me gold.
Grateful for that.
Stop giving me gold, damn it.
Another token brings you closer to your goals.
I don't want gold, not with this curse. I don't need gold.
Roaming ever forward, hunting for the truth.
Alright, let's just take the path and go to the next level.
Do you understand how this game works now?
Yes, I do.
Do you comprehend the stakes?
I don't want to comprehend the stakes. It's traveling thinker, let's go and just waste all my money. I'm going to lose them anyway if I don't spend them. Because of every battle I'm losing money, so yeah. Okay, let's see what this guy has for me. Let's sell my old axe before I do anything else. I have nothing else to say. What items can I buy? Fleet cuffs, increase the warrior's movement speed. Okay, this is... okay, huge hammer, value 50, I can't afford it. Helm of reflection, upon reflecting a projectile, creates a small force explosion. Okay, during combat, strike sustains from bows and wands, have a chance to restore your cooldowns. I don't really use the spells that I have, so I don't mind the cooldowns. You know what, I'll just get the fleet cuffs. I think that's the best thing I can get for now.
Always better.
And I'm going to spend the rest of my money for food, because food is always helpful. 11 gold, so I can buy 6 food in total, and that would be all that I'm going to deal with this store, and I'm going to move on. Ambush, yay!
Bandits are sorely loyal to their king. They will not let you reach him easily.
I don't mind. I'm fine with fighting some guys. Especially if you keep giving me just 2 opponents. This is going to be really easy for me. Some challenge, please. Just 2 of them. Come on. And I have a holy weapon. Yeah. Right, let's just... kill them. There we go. That was really easy. Come on, guys, just... how did I lost 7 gold? While searching the area... oh, okay, let's just kill whoever is alive. Three game cards, don't give me gold. Draw 3, 1 to keep. Angel's wings. Armor of cold. Okay, nearby enemies are immediately slowed. Yes, please. I would love to have that. 3 food, yes, sir. And 3 gold. I don't need the 3 gold, but whatever. Cave mouth. No, there is still another card that I need to check out, so let's just check it out. Ooh, another ambush.
You may have to contend with every bandit in the kingdom before you reach the king.
4 of plague, that can become interesting. The rats are really giving me trouble, so yeah, that could become really interesting. Finally, a challenge. Those guys haven't touched me, but something is dealing damage, and I don't know what this is. Oh, some other live guys pretending to be dead. Frostfang, yes please! Yes please, my favorite weapon of all, the Frostfang, yes please, sir, yes sir. 3 foot, 50 health. Huh.
The pendulum can swing both ways.
Alright, let's just move through the cave to the next level.
What brings you to play the game? Ha, I know you will not tell me.
I'll tell you.
Like all the rest, you are silent.
I will tell you. I play the game because I like the game. The game is amazing. And I'm not silent. I talk non-stop. Almost non-stop. Through of dust, this is going to be fun. Fast and easy, and now with the Frostfang, man, this weapon is fast. It's not the strongest one, but it's really fast. Look at that. Look at that. Man, I love the Frostfang. And with the Frost Armor? Woohoo! 15 gold. Stop giving me gold, dammit! Ratmen hunting.
Seems you have made an enemy of the Ratmen. They do not normally attack unless provoked.
I'd rather not. Especially if they... Ooh, 6 of them. Okay. They will have archers one day. I hate when they have archers. I really suck at deflecting projectiles. Let's see what will happen with the Frostfang. Damn it.
I always admire a man who can turn an enemy's force against them.
Thank you, I'm doing my best, even though my best is not enough. Call for the priest in a shady grove. This is just standard merchant, isn't it? Yeah, I'll pass it by. I have not enough gold. I don't have anything to trade, so I'll just walk away. Oh, another ambush.
Again, the surprise attack. The novelty must wear thin on subsequent travels.
Yeah, I'm fine with that. That's just 2 of skulls. That would be fast and easy. Okay, let's go. I already said that would be fast and easy. And it was fast and easy. Well, you can't call me a liar. I'm on roll with those successes. Okay, draw one equipment. Huge hammer. No thank you, I don't need that one. I'm fine with my Frostfang.
Really? Is that what you're going to do?
Yes, buddy, I'm really happy with my Frostfang. 40 gold. Oh, good thing the shop is right there. I think I'm going to visit the shop. Let's try an oboe. Ooh, ooh, wow. Okay. I can't remove the curse. Can I buy a blessing? 75 gold, 75 gold, 75 gold. No, I can't buy a blessing either. Alright, let's see what I can sell. Sell you because I don't need you. I'll sell you because I don't need you. And it's 74. I can't buy any more blessings. I'll just buy food. As much food as I can. I'll spend all my money. I don't need money anyways. I mean, seriously. I'm losing them after each battle, so I don't need to keep money with me. Stairs. Let's go to the next
Ascend
level.
Ascend ever deeper into the subterranean pit.
Alright.
Did you expect me to tell your fortune?
No, not really.
No. A fortune teller is at their most base and despicable when they begin to believe their own lies. Of course, I am different.
You are different indeed.
My powers are genuine.
Okay, let's see what we have here. The landlocked lumber.
A challenge for you. Lumber. If you succeed.
You return to the landlocked lumber and find it somehow even emptier than before. Carlo is entertained by the story of your time in Knollwich. You explained that you were told you will need a highbinder to find the missing ships. Carlo laughs. It's not a highbinder, it's the highbinder. He's a broker of information. If he knows anything about the missing boats, then he'll tell us if we can pay his price. Oh god, I just wasted all my money. This is going to be painful, isn't it? I'll contribute what I can towards the highbinder, but you can see the tavern business hasn't made me a rich man. Oh boy, I just wasted all my money. Did I f*** this up? Yeah. Okay, I feel bad now. I just wasted this quest. God damn it. I just wasted this quest.
Of course, killing their leader is a fine way to provoke them.
Can I go back? No, I can't go back after that. I'll beat those guys. If I get some money, I hope I can go back and... Damn it, I wasted this quest. I have to do it on the next run. Okay, let's kill those rats. Man, I'm angry. I have to step up my parrying game. Man, I'm angry about that quest. Food gain. Alright. Food is food. Traveling healer. What am I supposed to do with you, passerby? A winding trail. Okay. Give us all your gold. I have no gold. So let's just do this. Three of dust and two of skulls. With the frost, I'll deal with them easily. I really like that weapon. Ah! I'm still angry about that quest. Top the quest. Top the quest so bad. After every third combat, the player receives 20 health. Okay. 40 gold. Can I go back now and pass it by? Can I go back and retry the quest? Please? 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 Damn it. Okay. Well. Pass it by. Dead King's
Hall. The king is one of the players in our great mystery. Yet here he lies, dead and unforgiven. His time is now long past.
Two successes, two failures, alright. This one? Well, I guess not. You're spotted as you approach. Alright, so I couldn't sneak up. I stepped on a spider, he screamed and they saw me. Alright. Damn it. Okay. Okay.
I'm sure you're grateful for that.
What is this?
There's no strength like hidden strength.
Shut up. This unique item upgrades the class of your armor. Alright, I'm having that.
One piece of equipment, and you're ready to take on the world.
Okay, let's heal up. And let's see if this is the king. Is this the king? No, it's just another level. Okay.
A fine companion. I'm sure you'll leave this one in time. You do not seem to have the temperament for friends, even in the animal kingdom. At their heart, all games are about power, are they not? The acquiring of power.
Yes, they are.
The retaining of power.
Yes, they are.
And most importantly, the use of power.
Of course they are. Most games are power fantasies, buddy.
We meet the Jack.
Oh, hello, Jackie.
Did you think him done before? Oh, no. Shuffled back into the deck to rise again to the top. As are we.
I haven't seen you since episode 1. Which there will be a link somewhere on the screen. Alright, let's kill the Jack again. The way I'm looking at it, I don't kill him, I just defeat him. No. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. Shield in your face. Shield in your face. Okay. Sneak up and kill them. I'm sneaky, sneaky. Draw two, select one to keep. Desperate Measure, Healer's Ring. Whenever the player receives wealth healing, they health. Gain one gold.
A recipe for a happy life. I doubt things will end that way, mind you.
Alright. Even 5 food. 15 health. Alright. Ratman Hunting.
Our old friend, the Jack of Plague, returns to fight another day.
Alright. What's next? Jack of Skulls? Alright, let's see how troublesome this battle is going to be. Gun. Wow, can I just escape one attack? Not all of them, just one. I'm really not happy with my performance here. Three food, okay. Okay, let's heal up because I don't know what's next. Let's heal up a bit more. The altar, alright.
Whimsy and Caprice. The domains of the old gods. Were they always thus, or has age corrupted?
On a deserted hilltop in a faraway land, you discover an old altar. The gods of the old religion are powerful yet unpredictable in their favors. Do you wish to pray to the altar? Yes, sir. Ooh, there is a huge failure. I don't want to get the huge failure. Retribution, whenever
many of these blessings are too good for the likes of you.
Really? You're patronizing me. Okay. So let's go the other way around. Traveling mage. Think I'm just going to pass it by. I don't have anything. Goblin King's Hall.
We play for a token now.
Okay, while walking by a huge tree, at the edge of a lake, Mr. Lionel's head appear from the leaves above. Excellent work, my lad, Mr. Lionel declares, citing the lock of elven hair and the leaping to the ground. Didn't have to break too many bones getting this, I trust. Never mind, best if I don't know. Actually, I think I didn't hurt anyone for this hair. He then calibrates the device, turning it over in his hands. This bit turns like this, this knob pushes in there. Not sure what this fiddly bit here does. It's working, Lionel gasps with glee, as the amulet begins to glow. By waving the amulet around in the air, the goblin somehow contrives to lead you on a haphazard journey over hills and across rivers until finally you come to a trapdoor hidden by a foliage under an ancient tree. Through the doorway you see a stone chamber and hear a variety of strange mechanical noises. Ooh, is this going to be one of those mazes I love so much in this game?
For eons, I have waited for an appropriate player. It seems there are more eons ahead.
Shut up, I'm reading. There may be some traps. Kings can never be too careful when guarding their treasure. I'm sure I mentioned them earlier. Now getting there and steal 50 gold pieces for me. I'll hold your gold until you get out and meet you on the other side. Good luck! With a firm boot to your backside, Lionel sends you tumbling through the trapdoor, and all my gold is gone. So I have to collect the gold now. Alright. Let's see. Okay, I'll just roll for this. I'll go for this. I'll go from here. Wait, what? Is this? Oh, this is the gold I own. This is how I collect the gold. Oh, I see. Alright. So I need to go back and check what I have missed. Okay, there is gold over here. I'll have to get that as well. Come on. There we go. There we go. That's fine. There we go. Okay. There may not be enough gold. Damn it. There may not be enough gold, actually. Okay. That's all? Oh, I'm losing gold after each time. Wow. Mr. Lionel immediately greets you upon escape, lifting your bag of gold before you even realize he is there. He counts out the coins you managed to retrieve. Not nearly enough, I want my revenge. Get back in there and get me my gold. Alright, I think I'll have to do this again, so I'll speed that up. Okay, I'll have to do that again. I'll speed that up again. Okay, that should be... Oh, goddammit. Alright, see you after another run. There we go. Mr. Lionel immediately greet blah 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 blah. Not bad at all, he says happily. I'll eat these later. For now, good work, my boy. Let's get out of here before the Goblin King discovers what we have done. Here's your gold back. Sorry if it smells like old cheese now. I just got a new token. Right, let's heal up a little bit. Alright. Hello there, King. Actually, hello there. New level. Okay, let's go through the cave to the new level.
On this floor, the King of Dust waits for you.
Finally.
He is prepared. Are you?
I think so. Devil's Carnival.
Again, a token is at stake.
One day, just as the Scatters, you reach a large country town housing a traveling circus. Strange sights and stranger smells confront you as you begin to wander between tents and stalls that were once brightly colored, now are faded and stained with dust. Peasants and nobles alike wander the streets and alleys, past wonders and amazement seems almost dazed. There is something about this place that dulls your senses, and for a while you forget your quests, forget even the path that brought you to this place. Right. Oh boy, you. Ooh, ow, ow. My role is officially over. Right. Sensing a hidden malice about the place, you turn and try to find your way back out of the town. You somehow lose your way and end up heading further into the crowds. The mysteries of the carnival awaits you. Alright, let's not get the huge failure again. And we got the huge failure again. A chill wind causes the lamp to flicker, and for a moment the townsfolk pause. Then the music begins again, and the merrymaking resumes. You see a man who draws his sword, only to slowly lower it down into his open mouth, and then draw it back again. A small crowd applauds his feat, and he turns to you, his hand outstretched. No. At the prompting of the crowd, you hand over your... No! He slowly all... Oh god, no, not the Frost Fang. Oh god. Oh yeah, it's definitely a huge failure, yeah. Sometimes later you find yourself... God damn it, I lost my Frost Fang. I don't even feel like reading this. God damn it. Oh, I wasted a quest because I didn't have any money, now I lost my favorite weapon. Noble trader. Okay, a nobleman approaches on a chariot as you walk to the streets of Stensof. You there, peasant! Peasant! I wish to purchase your armor as a gift for my nephew. He is of similar build and enjoys a good scuffle on occasion. Sell your armor. No! I just lost my weapon, I'm not giving you my armor as well. Are you kidding me? I'm not giving you my armor. Local peasant. While crossing a forest clearing... Damn it, I just lost it. Okay, I'll give the woman the most food I can, which is 5 food. The woman takes your food. You have given up enough to survive the winter, stranger. She retrieves extra and said, this was my husband's before he died, please accept it as thanks. There we go, nice new weapon.
Perfect for bludgeoning the undead.
Alright, I have a loan. Killing of the Ratman and King of... I'll just go to a king, I don't feel like walking all the way around to... play the other cards.
Very few are so foolish as to deliver themselves to the king.
Alright, let's just jump to the king. This specific level, the king, our... man, it was awful experience. Hello, kingy. Nice haircut. Alright. Oh damn! Damn it, damn it. Damn it. That's right, stand inside the circle. Idiot. I think this meteor shower is damaging them as well. Maybe not as seriously as me, but still. Damn it! Yeah, swing on the nothingness. Just tune in now, can you? God damn it. Yeah, stay like that. Don't move. Go.
There are many who will be pleased that you have defeated the likes of my lesser king. As for me, I think you have but proven that I must defeat you in time.
Oh, you will, don't worry.
A set of new trinkets for you. You will need them, and more.
You will defeat me entirely, I'm not that good at the game. Okay, for the Ember Town I got Ring of Injustice. Right. For gaining the praise of gods, I got 30 gold and Demon Trader. Alright, Demon Trader, interesting. I haven't seen that one. For helping Mr. Lionel, I got level 3 of Goblin King. Whatever. Defeated the Bandit King, I got a feathered eyes that I'm not going to use. Life Slimp, I think this was a vampiric sword or something that gave me life. Jack of Scales, Heroes Remains, I remember this one. Strangers in the Shadows, I don't know this card. And Old Graveyard, I have not seen those last two.
Come once more.
Alright, I'll come back and play with you, buddy, but that would be next time around. For now, that would be all from me for today, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye. Man, I'm still angry I didn't have any money to complete that quest. God damn it.